rats I caught the other day. I'm getting hungry.
It's the Tark!
After him!
Yeah, I will show you how an Olaf fights!
Wait!
Shall you see the Gravewalker?
Did you ever travel to the Southern Lands?
There is little there that interests me, and few who go there return.
Toll.
Significant. Determination.
Determination!
Fashioned these lamps and gave them to the dwarves of Moria.
Then they've traveled very far indeed. But in whose hands?
Thank you.
Keep your guard!
No!
What? Sauce. There! He came back! I'll kill you!
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarves. But most of all, he hated the elves who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend.
He wishes to remake the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle-earth when all is done.
Seeker. He lost on purpose.
Come on now. Someone's sneaking about.
Not his arm!
These Olags are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Chop, chop. Chomp, chomp! Chomp, chomp!
Did not when I paid for the dough.
Whatever it was, it's not over here.
Don't let your guard down!
Chop, chop, going to chop and chop and chop, chop, chop.
Going on 10, I'm on the arc.
No fun if you're already dead before I get hold of you.
I know what I'm gonna do when we sack the cities of Gondor. The top! There! Tight!
Tight!
don't know if the future is written or unwritten. My mind could travel up and down these paths, and they were like memories. But like memory, the mind would shape them to suit its ends. Were these my fears or my hopes? It takes a cold eye to see the future for what it is.
Are these not the same dangers as the Palantir, the Hydir?
There is a risk in all these things, but wars are not won by the cautious. Cyan. Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening. Here in Mordor, the coming. Thrive and the dull perish, or they become slaves for as long as the cunning find them useful. Torek.
I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here. Of your walls to chance.
It isn't about chance. It's about unity. Everyone's names are mixed together, and everyone takes a turn on the wall.
Oh, never felt cold like this before.
Minas Ithil is on Gondor's frontier, so we have few occasions for the grand balls in Mathil.
Another fine garment thoughtlessly cast away.
Who in Mordor would wear such a thing in days like these?
Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife, poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight. Trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse hands. Yet behold, the Bright Lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base. All else may thrive.
Throw Caladion hands!